I'm always the bridesmaid. One of my married friends, Megan, I was her maid of honor, and she called me yesterday to tell me that now she and her husband bought a house. And I was like, oh my God, and you own a house now too? That's amazing. Congratulations. She's like, thanks. How are you doing? Great. It just so happens that I recently borrowed $100 from my dad to join eHarmony, so things are going equally well. Thank you for asking.